Number one is out, two, Hearts and Diamonds, the driver Mike Sumner. Three, Magnum in Motion, the driver Mark Pezzarello. Four is Maple Leaf, A, the driver Alex Lilly. Five, Ole Leroy, the driver Jason Brewer. Six, Lotto Colleen, Ty Buter. Seven, Notarize, the driver Alfie Carroll. Eight, The Big Wolf, Brad Kramer. And nine, SF Express, Peter Wren. Post time, 10:12. The 10th race is now moving through the backstretch. And there they go. They're off and pacing, leaving the gate there four wide. And in between horses taking the lead, that's Ole Leroy. Magnum Emotion along the inside now shoots through. And on the outside looking for a spot is Notarized. Down along the inside, Maple Leaf A, as they pace on around that turn, races in four. Another length back in fifth comes Lotto Colleen. They're on their way to the quarter pole and driving through and taking the lead now by two lengths. It's Magnum in Motion. They've reached the quarter in 27-3. They're off the turn of the stretch. Magnum in Motion on top by two. Along the inside, sitting in second is Ole Leroy. Followed up by Notarized third. Then it's back to Maple Leaf A fourth. Now starting up is Lotto Colleen. Followed up by Hearts and Diamonds. Then it's back to the Big Wolf and trailing the field, SF Express. Heading into the clubhouse turn, and it's Magnum in Motion with the lead. Edging up on the outside now to challenge is Lotto Colleen as the horses reach the half-mile pole in 59-1. It's Magnum in Motion on the inside. Lotto Colleen on the outside. They're doing battle as they straighten out down the backstretch along the inside. Third is Ole Leroy. Moving up on the outside. Fourth, that's Hearts and Diamonds as they straighten out down the backstretch, approaching the three-quarter pole. Fifth along the inside is Notarized. Then it's Maple Leaf A on the outside, sixth. Down on the inside in seventh is SF Express and the Big Wolf, eighth. Around the three quarters in 1:28-1 and opening up a four-length lead. That's Magnum in Motion. Magnum in Motion now on top by four, entering the stretch. A 7-1 shot leads it, and it's his to lose from there as they come down through the lane. Magnum in Motion on top by five lengths now. Then it's going to be Ole Leroy in second. Magnum in Motion wins it, eased up at the wire. Finishing second was Ole Leroy, followed by Notarized third, 1:57-2.
First half of the late double at Windsor Raceway. Mark Pezzarello guiding Magnum in Motion to victory at 7-1, coming off a second place finish on the half-mile track at Dresden, able to prevail for the second time in his career. New lifetime best of 1:57-2. Ole Leroy was second, Notarized third. 3:57 official.